We have been designing in Adobe products for over 20 years.
Recently, we explored bringing our 2D logo to life with 3D.
Usually, we worked with typography in the 2D space, but now we are able to bring the typography in a new dimension. We start a project sketching by hand, and then we go to Illustrator to design our shapes.
We imported the logo into Cinema 4D.
Then we brought those shapes into Substance Painter to try different materials.
It helped us achieve the realistic look that we are always looking for. And you can work with layers and add scratches and
all kinds of imperfections.
Yeah, and that's very important in our work. We loved it. To kick off our project, after sketching out our ideas, we created a 2D graphic in Illustrator. Once everything was vectorized, we applied some colors.
We tried to have balance between vibrant color and more muted tones.
When we found the right color scheme, we moved to Cinema 4D. That's where we extruded the letters and created some bevels.
Then we imported those shapes into Substance Painter. It helps us to achieve a certain complexity in the materials.
Now we are having fun with 3D, and the limitation is your mind and your imagination.